For information about the impact of the industrial action, visit LNR.com.